In this problem, solubility is given. Solubility is given as 1 into 10 power minus 2. Solubility has the unit mole, that is mole per liter only. We can write M. And for AB2 type salt, so this in this problem, the salt is of AB2 type. The solubility product is equal to 4S³. So now we have 4 into solubility is 1 into 10 power minus 2, now it's raised by 3. So on solving that, we have 4 into 10 power minus 6. So solubility product Ksp is equal to 4 into 10 power minus 6. That is given in option 1. Select option 1. In this problem, so we are going to calculate a new solubility, that is in 0.1 m hydrochloric acids, what should be the solubility of the salt we have come across, what we have discussed earlier. So we know that the Ksp value is equal to 4 into 10 power minus 6. Let us assume the new solubility is S dash. Now S dash in the AB2 type salt, for example MgCl2. So that will give, so Mg2 plus ion and 2Cl minus. If this is S dash, this must be S dash. And here, now S dash plus the 0.1 m coming from hydrochloric acid. So that also we have to take into account. Now since S dash is very much less than 0.1, and now we have to substitute this S dash, here also S dash, but here 2S dash plus 0.1. Now when we calculate Ksp, that is 4S³ for AB2 type salt. Since S dash is highly negligible, or it is very very less, so we have 0.1, the square only we have to take. 0.1 square will give 0.01. So now we have solubility product 4 into 10 power minus 6, and one solubility is there multiplied by 0.01. Therefore S dash must be 4 into 10 power minus 6 divided by 0.01. 0.01 is 10 power minus 2. So 4 into 10 power minus 6 divided by 1 into 10 power minus 2. On solving, we have 4 into 10 power minus 4. 4 into 10 power minus 4. So this is given in option 3. Select option 3.